Hello and welcome to this tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can play against yourself in chess. You're going to go to learn, you're going to go to analysis. By doing an analysis, you can play from both of these scenarios. And this is just you playing against yourself. Okay? This is no biggie. You can just do as many of these as possible. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you soon.